Federation Experiment 5. The serum of the marker, kind Necromorphs, has provided all the material I could ask. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, which is just from the labella.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized. Surgical log. Dr. Jonathan was... It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now he's been reduced to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? God, don't you see what you've done? I agree with Amelia. If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis. Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Amelia, for example. The only Amelia is ever mentioned to the flood. And Amelia Kind.
Thank you. Ship-wide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
In from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required.
Thank you. let me out again. Isaac, you okay?
I stopped that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.